And now to Saudi Arabia, where sub-zero temperatures in recent days have led to an unusual sight, a blanket of snow in the desert. Now, Saudi Arabia has a hot desert climate, but now snow covers desert sands in the central and northwestern regions. Cars are skidding on roads because many motorists are unfamiliar with driving over ice. But excited Saudis are making the most of it, as some make snowmen and have snowball fights.